right, guys, I got two circuits going now. Can you see that one? That's 760 volts. This one is 390. I'm only halfway on the strand. And I got two shorter bulbs down here. Now watch what happens. Here's the amp draw. And it doesn't make any sense yet to me. It's kind of crazy because I short one and they all affect one another. So I got a lot to learn here. There's a 238. Now I'm going to short one. Ready? Okay, shorted it out right there. 238. Look at that thing go like crazy. Hear the motor go higher? Now that's a lot. That's 300 milliamps right there. Yikes. Now that was huge. I don't know how that happened. Well, anyway, I'm having a real blast. This is awesome. I can't believe it. Just one little alteration and all of a sudden I've got 10x. I'm collecting 10x. And then like if I add just the wrong wire or something, it collapses the whole system. I don't get it, but I'm working on it. I got one circuit that produces 700 and another one that produces 390. And then I'm trying to work the other side of the board here. Okay? And I'll short it out for you one more time. So I'm just letting Turion in because I don't understand what's going on here. Okay, I'm going to short it out. There's 236 and 7. And then I'm boom, there it goes. Hear it really climb up there? Just gonna walk away. Can't believe this is happening to me. There it is, still working on it.